1 year before the curtain goes up on the Kauffman Center for the Performing Arts.
We're so excited.
But for Jane Chu, that year will move fast. She's the CEO of the Kauffman Center. Already she's taking phone calls from people who want to put on their shows here.
They represent all kinds of stars and all kinds of artists from all across the nation and the world, asking about when the Kauffman Center will open, what kind of availability is there on the calendar.
But beyond theater, the Kauffman Center, its builders say, will infuse even more economic life into Kansas City, encouraging the development of more commercial, retail, and residential space rippling outward from downtown. Investments worth millions of dollars, not to mention the prestige that's priceless. Beth Armbruster can see that.
Started. This just has made the city just phenomenally great.
And to her and her mother, Betty Fiziak, it's exciting.
Oh my goodness. Over the top.
They're longtime supporters of theater in Kansas City and are already giving this place a standing ovation.
We have good theater here, mm-hmm. and I'm a New Yorker. Mm-hmm. I'm not a Midwesterner. And so I really appreciate it a lot.
This will make that even better.
Oh, it'll make it so much better. We'll have more now than we've ever had.